Hey everybody, this is my friend Emily.
Hi!
She actually has a YouTube channel.
Whoop! Oh, by Cali!
We're gonna do the habanero challenge, is that how you say that?
Yeah.
And then after that, we're gonna do the whipped cream challenge. We're opening the bag of the things. Are these like really spicy?
Yeah.
Is that like the point of this?
Yeah, that's the point. That's why people don't eat habanero peppers.
Oh my God. You just like take a bite?
I think people eat the whole pepper.
The whole thing?
Yeah. Let's get the whipped cream ready because that's gonna make our mouths feel better.
Are we really gonna need it right away?
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna scream.
I'm probably gonna cry.
I'm so sorry. This is so fun.
Cheers.
Cheers.
One, two, three. Oh shit. Do you not feel it yet?
It tastes like World War II in my mouth.
It tastes like fire. Like straight up fire. Are you gonna bite the other half? Oh my God.
Oh really, you have to eat it? You have to swallow the whole thing?
Yeah, I swallowed it. I have the hiccups. Why do I have the hiccups?
I've never seen anything this spicy in my life.
Oh my God.
I have the hiccups too.
Why? Whipped cream. Whipped cream. Okay, one, two. No.
I didn't shake it up.
You have to do the whole thing. Whole thing. Ready? Go.
I can't. I have the hiccups.
Whole thing.
I can't. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
It's so spicy.
Why did I do that to myself? I don't think I can do this.
No. Milk. Milk.
Is that supposed to help?
Yeah.
Don't do this challenge. Does it really help?
Oh my God.
Oh my God, I haven't had the hiccups since last year.
Really?
When does this go away?
I don't know.
Like a minute or two?
Oh my God, my throat is on fire.
You guys, just don't do this. Just don't. If somebody ever comes up to you and is like, hey, do you want a habanero? Just go no and walk away.
If somebody texts you and is like, want to do the habanero challenge? Just say no. Oh God, I need the milk. Mm. I'm so sorry I got you into this.
It's okay.
Like my mouth feels like it's bleeding. There's a tear. We're supposed to eat it. We're supposed to chug it.
How do you do that?
I don't know.
I don't know, you've got a little bit of jizz on your cheek.
I'm not into that. I honestly thought that whipped cream would help.
It does a little bit.
It's like when you breathe in, it's okay. And then when you breathe out, it like makes it spicy again. I just can't do it.
It's like that.
This is probably the worst idea I've ever had. Ever.
It's gone. Maybe not. Maybe ice cubes would help.
Water makes it worse.
Really? No!
Yeah. I think I'm lactose intolerant.
Are you?
Tonight's gonna be fun.
Are you lactose intolerant?
Kind of a little bit.
That's not good!
I don't understand why any human would like take a bite out of that pepper. That is beautiful.
That's probably the only food other than pizza that makes me cry.
But this one's in a bad way.
I feel like if I pant like a dog, it goes away. But like slowly so you don't pass out.
Are you okay? Here is what happened with the whipped cream. That's Matt's beautiful face.
It feels like I gave birth out of my mouth.
I would say that today's challenge was a failure.
This is the closest I've ever come to death.
At this point, Matt, I think you're just
if I don't do that, it hurts.
Oh my God, that's funny.
Thank you for watching this, everybody. Don't do this. I can't even explain in words how much it hurts. Okay, just go watch your shows on Netflix and just go not do this.